tiny seed is carried by passing winds that blow. It nestles in an arid spot and somehow starts to grow. And soon, amid the lifeless earth, a lovely flower is seen as a barren clump of idle soil becomes a garden green, becomes a garden green. A little bit of love someone took the time to share, and a lonely heart is lifted from the darkness of despair. The seeds of hope are planted, the fruits of joy break through, and the tired and heavy laden soul begins to live anew. A little act of kindness, like the sunshine after rain, may disperse the misty shadows that possess a troubled brain. And a life that once was empty, like a barren clump of sod, may be lifted ever upward in a fellowship with God. A tiny seed is carried by passing winds that blow. It nestles in an arid spot, and so